Hello everyone.
We are Yahya Kemal, 2019 student alumni. I am Filip Dashtevsky.
And I'm Goras Dimitru.
I am a student at the Delft University of Technology in Netherlands, and currently I am doing my second year Bachelor of Computer Science and Engineering Studies.
I study at Ecole Polytechnique in Paris, and I am doing a double major in Mathematics and Computer Science.
Last summer, I had an internship at Amazon as a software development engineer. I was part of the Amazon Business Approval team located in Madrid. Also, parallel to the studies, I am participating in computer programming contests, and 2 years in a row now, my team has won the first place on Delft Algorithm Programming Contest.
I, on the other hand, am the current president of the Computer Science Committee at the university, which is technically the biggest student club here. Also, I'm the chairman of the IEEE student branch of Polytechnique. For those of you who don't know, IEEE is the biggest technological professional organization in the world.
The two things that we appreciate the most about our time at Yahya Kemal are the connections that we've made and the environment there. Yahya Kemal helped us a lot in the process of getting here, especially in the fourth year, when we were constantly getting the help from all the professors who were always there for us and from all the ambitious alumni students who are now spread all around the world trying to make a change and share their experiences with us. This amazing network at Yahya Kemal is one of the biggest advantages that the college has, since it offers you the opportunity to work with all these ambitious students who are always ready to expand their knowledge and strive for a better future.
The multicultural environment at Yahya Kemal is what prepared us for such an environment at our universities. Also, having our high school program in English helped us a lot in breaking the language barrier that some other students here had in the beginning of the year. However, the biggest thing, the thing that we appreciate the most about Yahya Kemal are the professors. Their motivation, enthusiasm, and willingness to help is what made us enjoy learning and always strive for the top.
Thank you, Yahya Kemal, for the amazing 4 years.
Goodbye and stay safe.